Yeah, this might be a change for most of you. I'm usually up through a hand up through a little bit. We have a guitar today. I have a couple songs to share with you. This first one that I actually wrote in the midst of planning this trip down to the School of America's. This is my fourth year going down, I think. It actually came out after telling someone, yet another person, trying to explain why it was that I wasn't going to be there that weekend and why I was going down to School of America's and what is going on down there. And you kind of wonder after so many times how it is that you can think about anything else. But luckily for me, obsession leads to great songwriting. So, here we go. It's a different world, one I can barely imagine, though it's the same world from which I came. I was born with foresight into an easy life, born into a nation who knows no shame. A different world, such a different world. When I squint hard enough, I can see this different world has always been right in front of me. Oh, there are people who know to keep their mouths shut tight for the safety of an only child. 'Cause we put weapons in the hands of assassins that will sentence them to death without a trail. And there are men and women who work in the fields and in the dirt, in the dark of the factories. They're screaming out their names. As a kid, my mama told me my nightmares weren't true. But there's a monster in me, and there's a monster in you. Every time we turn our heads to look the other way, someone's crying, someone's dying, and someone's getting their way. We'll always offer our help, and we'll offer salvation, and we'll clear out all you have and then invest in corporations that'll take bad and worse, filling up the American purse with tainted profits and bloody broken promises. And in the meantime, we all look like saviors, like angels sent from above, like we did it out of the goodness of our hearts, our worldly love. And now for years we fool everyone, even fool ourselves, while the truth cries out in a man-made hell. And my mom always told me my nightmares weren't true, but there's a monster in me, there's a monster in you. Every time we turn our heads to look the other way, someone's crying, someone's dying, someone's getting away. Hardly try anymore. My mom choose. The alarms are going off now. It's time to wake up and find the truth. Find the truth.